This is an introduction to geometry. So first, this is the most basic of all angles, the right angle. This is a 90 degrees angle or a right angle. 90 degrees. 90 degrees plus 90 degrees equals 180 degrees, which is a straight angle, which also has part of a circle in it. So this is a 180 degrees angle. Let's just write this down. 180 degrees. And now is the next type of angle, which is a 360 degrees angle or a circle. This is what it looks like. So that is the basics of angles in geometry. So, bye!